Okay, here's our sump pit. And we got a pump in there, we got a little bit of water. These are our connections. So basically we have a float, and then the bottom one is actually our pump. We unplug the float, and then we could test the pump.